Oh, hey, Ryan. This is Jeff Dunham. I'm a friend of Mike Weeby's. He told me you were going to shoot a special, and he told me to put you on the phone with him, put me on the phone with you, whatever. You know what I mean. Here's the deal. I normally don't have a southern accent at all, but I'm doing a fake voice for me. I'm doing a fake voice for the puppets, and I just wanted to call and talk to you about your special. I'm excited that you're shooting a special. I'm a big, big fan of yours. I love all the you do. I love all the comedy. I love you talking. I love your deal. You're funny, dude. But I just wanted to see if you needed any puppets in your special, because I've got a surplus. I could probably rent some amount to you. Mike was telling me you got a lot of funny bits. They're irreverent. They're not the same as your normal that you see a lot of these other comedians do, like Louis C.K. and Jamie Foxx and all that. I'm not trying to hard sell you, but if you call me in the next 20, 30 minutes, I'll probably get you a good deal on puppets. All right, hope things are good. Peace out, brother.